Insertion point before cap B. Stand up. Stand up. Insertion point before cap B. Do you really want to use HTML Gmail? Has finished loading. Table. Sends only to me. Unwrapped. Come on, here. Will you make a $10 donation to the DNC to renew your membership? When you do, you will receive your own table draft. If you were able to survive evidence to support the claim that the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and that there is a search field, combo edit, subject, edit. If you were able to provide evidence to support the claim that the external reality copy control plus C, menu item, menu PC, improving selected. Philosophy, philosophy, physics, and cognitive science. However, likely selected. Menu. This is more than 300 characters selected. Discovery selected. Copy control plus C. Menu item. Menu PC. More than copy control plus C. Menu. If you were able to provide evidence to support the claim that the external reality hypothesis, search field. Combo error. Message body, message body, edit. What if I prove that the external reality hypothesis is wrong? That there is no external reality? If you were able to provide evidence to support the claim that the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and that there is no external reality, it would be a significant discovery that would likely have a profound impact on many fields of study, including philosophy, physics, and cognitive science. However, it is important to note that the idea that there is no external reality is a philosophical concept known as solipsism, which is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to prove such a claim and it would need to be supported by a large body of evidence and sound reasoning. Given that the external reality hypothesis is wrong and that there is no external reality, how do you explain the mind-body connection? If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be... Body. Okay. End of line. Okay. If you were able to provide evidence to support the claim that the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and that there is no, then given that the external reality hypothesis is wrong and that there is no external reality, how do you explain the mind-body? If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection. The mind. Body connection refers to the relationship between the physical brain and the mind. which is widely considered to be a product of the brain's activity. If there is no external reality, it doesn't mean that the brain itself does not exist, and thus the mind's body connection does not exist. Additionally, it would also mean that there is no basis for the complex of causality, which is essential for the explanation of the mind-body connection. It's important to note that the idea that there is no external reality, also known as syllogism, is a philosophical concept that is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistency. Therefore, it would be difficult to explain the mind. Body connection under this assumption. More than 300 characters unselected. Proving external reality hypothesis. Therapy selected. Effective selected. Menu. Exiting narrator. level 1. Drafts. 434. jetscene@gmail.com. Gmail. Google Chrome. William Victor. Bill. Payne. Message body. Edit. What if I proved that the external reality hypothesis was wrong?